How long is a day on the sun? At first might seem like a stupid question. A day is how long it takes the sun to come back overhead. Doesn't happen on the sun unless you're standing upside down, in which case days on the sun are infinitesimally short and your hair is on fire. But maybe a day is how long it takes to spin around relative to the distant stars, in which case different parts of the sun have different days because it's a big ball of flowing gassy plasma and different parts rotate at different rates. Relative to distant stars, the sun's equator rotates once every 24.5 Earth days, while near its poles, it rotates roughly every 34 Earth days. Or maybe a day is simply 86,400 seconds, in which case a day on the sun is slightly longer than a day on the Earth due to gravitational time dilation. Or maybe a day is the time a human can survive without breathing times 360, in which case a day on the sun is definitely your last. I just want to take this opportunity to thank you for watching Minute Physics. It's been about 5 years now since I started making these videos, and I still can't believe that I get to do this for a living. So, thanks for watching.